apartment in 78.
So it's a four decades. It's a huge period. And the most golden period of his life he has dedicated for this company. So first of all, apart from the work, you know, for his dedication and long service to the company, I would request all the staff members to give a big round of applause for his 40 years of service. I think he has worked with four different bosses. I think Mr. Tandon was there, then Mr. D.S. Khatri, then Mr. K.R. Sethi.
First was Mr. Walsh.
Which is beyond my memory also. Yes, he's a real asset to the company, you know, after working for 40 years and his experience. It's a huge asset for the company, which probably will be losing as of today. I have worked in this company for 24 years, but major portion of these 24 years, which is the last 17 years, I'm working in this department and I was associated with Chandrapa directly. And in somewhere in 2001, you know, when I entered the pest control department, I said hello to Mr. Chandrapa as my boss. Now after 17 years, you know, when he is leaving from us, I'm feeling very happy to say him goodbye, but not as a boss, but as an elder. Because this journey between the boss to elder was a very pleasant journey.